country and when you returned home to your graduation. Despite this, you held your ground and kept the standards high throughout the military. Imagine if this generation was so lucky they had to fight their back. It's obvious to me you don't jump like that. It's still a terrible enemy. You also fall out of the fallen by your steadfast devotion and in time, as parts of you heal, makes your sacrifice more fulfilling. For those, you will someday have a longer overdue view. When hopelessness overcomes you, which over the years I'm sure many of you have been there, embrace their sacrifice as a bandage over your wounds. They lay down your lives so you can live. Press on. I will never know, and I will never pretend to know, all of your combat vets what you've been through. But I'll try to stand tall in the duration of your service, and not allow America to forget. That's all I'm trying to do. This salute has taken on so many more meanings than I ever imagined it could.